Hello, my name is Cheyenne Moyer, and I will be giving a NutriBuster presentation on eating spinach gives you muscles like Popeye. Growing up, I always thought that my dad was the strongest man in the world. So one day I asked him, "What's your secret?" And he said, "Well, Cheyenne, I eat spinach to give me muscles like Popeye." And given spinach was one of his favorite snacks, I always thought this to be true. But trust me, I never wanted muscles bad enough to put that nasty stuff in my mouth. But after much thought, I decided I would find out if Popeye really was onto something. Looking at spinach, it is one of the major food crops that contains the highest amounts of ecdysteroids. Now, what are ecdysteroids? They are steroids that are found in plants and insects. In insects, it's found that they are a molting hormone. But we really don't know the full purpose of them in plants, besides that maybe they can be an insect repellent. Anabolically, spinach increases muscle mass of particular muscles. This was found in a study where scientists fed mice ecdysteroids and measured their bicep muscles and found an increase in muscle mass. Additionally, it increases physical performance without training. Rats were required to do a swim test, and rats that were fed ecdysteroids during a 5-day period experienced a much longer length in their swim test. Sheep are reported to have increased body growth and wool yield, and I think it's also important to note that a more evidence was found that ecdysteroids can improve feed efficiency because sheep were able to utilize a lower quality protein source. Additionally, pigs are given ecdysteroids and showed a 12 to 16% greater nitrogen retention and body weight gain compared to controls. Additionally, this was with 11 to 12% decrease in feed consumption. So why does this happen? Ecdysteroids are able to stimulate protein synthesis in rat livers. They also stimulate glucose to glycogen storage and protein in the mouse liver, and they also enhance glucose utilization by tissues. So, was Popeye really onto something? It seems that is so. Spinach can stimulate muscle growth if protein requirements are met. It can increase physical performance without training. And ecdysteroids are found in many bodybuilding supplements as a natural and non-toxic muscle promoter. Thank you.